In this video, you will know about MAX 30102 module and how to use it. The MAX 30102 is an integrated pulse oximetry and heart rate module. It has inbuilt LEDs and photo detector for measurements. The datasheet of this module is given in the video description. Using this module, you can measure heartbeat rate and oxygen level in blood. It comes with I2C interface and hence you can use it with any host which supports I2C communication. You can easily use it in Arduino environment. Take any MAX30102 breakout board. I bought this board from AliExpress. This breakout board is 5V compatible. Link of this board is given in the video description. Here we are using an Arduino board to communicate with this module. So connect VIN pin of the module to 5V of the Arduino board. Connect SDA to SDA pin, SCL to SCL pin, and then ground to ground of the Arduino board. Now in the Arduino IDE, we have to install library to interface with this module. Just go to Tools, Manage Libraries, then search for MAX30102. Install this SparkFun MAX3010X library. This library is used for both MAX30102 and MAX30105 module. Now open the examples provided with this library. Just go to File, Examples, SparkFun MAX3010X. Here you will find sketch to get the basic readings from the sensor, to detect object presence, get module temperature sensor data, get heart rate, get oxygen level, and much more. You can modify these examples and use it in your project. Let's check the heartbeat plotter sketch. Choose the correct board and upload the sketch and then open serial plotter. Now put your finger in the sensor and you will get the heartbeat in the serial plotter. In this way, you can use this MAX30102 module. If you have any doubts, questions, or need any help, then freely ask in the comment section. If you found this video helpful, then please like, share, and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.